The Deepwater Horizon explosion and oil spill was one of the worst environmental and human calamities in our history, and the impact is far from over. Even though the oil has stopped flowing, the search for justice continues. Hello, I'm Ed Begley. Please join me in Alliance for Justice, for Crude Justice, as we tell the story of the uncertain legal path faced by the resilient people of the Gulf of Mexico and explore the challenges this disaster poses for the American judicial system.